My name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to create talking animals in iClone to do the 3D animation to let the animal talk. Do you still remember in previous video I already showed you the dinosaur? And these are the files from the previous video. So, previous video I already made the ribs, the original no animation, the dinosaur as FBX. So you can always refer back the previous video. So now the FBX is the original import into iClone. This is the 3D exchange, 3D exchange 7. Okay, and click this. This is a human size. So once you want it as dinosaur, you can resize it. Maybe something like this. It is up to you. And this dinosaur is fully rigged. So to let the dinosaur start talking, you need to convert to non-standard human. So first one is wrong. Non-human, you cannot let him to talk. You only can convert to non-standard human in order to let the dinosaur talk. So now I click here, convert to non-standard. All the rigs already set, but this time it might be different from the previous video, the head position, because now you see you have this bone and this bone. So in the previous video I set this as head. So in order to make this dinosaur to talk, we cannot make this bone as a head, because we want to set this as jaw. The jaw must connect it to the head. So I set this as head. And then this part, the hand. The hip bone is here. This is a hip bone. So now by default, I want this dinosaur to close the mouth. Press E to close the mouth. This is the default state. Here also, close the mouth. Maybe something like this. Before we convert it, we adjust it first. Now plot again. What is left out? The thigh? The leg? And the foot. Okay, so now by default it closed the mouth. Then now I can activate it. Tick active. Then the next thing we want to do is make sure we plot the jaw. This is the head bone. Always remember to turn the head. This is the bone. So the jaw must connect it to the head. Now, click this one. So which one you want to set it as a jaw? Should be this one. This is a jaw. So, now double click this bone. Then, map to jaw. After that, it's fine already. The jaw, which bone? This bone. So, now done. Convert. you want to let this dinosaur can talk in VSAM, you need to go to expression editor. First, this is the head. You can just double check. Everything already okay, done. The eyes, no need. The jaw, open the mouth. So, this is the only jawbone. Now it's very easy. I just press E to make it open the mouth in this way. Drop the jaw, then set. The rest we can ignore. If you want to set it also, it's okay. It's up to you. This one, E, left, set. This one, rightward, set. Okay, so now open jaw, leftward, rightward. Okay, right. Should be okay already. Alright, so now it's a VSAM. We are going to set everything so that you can let the dinosaur to talk. This one, E. Open this. Open the mouth a little bit. E. Okay, set. This one, R. Big a bit, set. This one. Set. This one, open big a bit, set. Then this one is similar. So I copy this, copy, then click here, Control V to paste. Then maybe up a bit. Okay, this one bigger, set. This one, should close the mouth, set. This one, open a bit, set. This one, open. You use your feeling to look. Okay, because this is not a real human, but you set it as a human so that later you can use all the VSAM to talk like a human character. Set. This one, closer, close the mouth. This one, open the mouth a bit. So this one I ignore, I don't set this. And how about this? Just open a little bit. Set. This one, close. Close more. Set. This one, open. Set. This one, cannot be open so big. Close a bit. Set. And this one, open bigger. Set. Now all the VSAM already set. Then this one can close. Now what can you do? Okay, now apply to iClone. Now you look at the hands, it is something like this because by default, this is the T-pose. So you need to apply the T-pose first. And if about how to do the animation, the body animations is at here. So now apply the T-pose first, and how to create a new animation for the dinosaur, you can always refer back my previous video, how to import any animals into iClone. But today, we are going to talk about how to create a talking animals, let the animals to talk. Now I apply the T-pose first, it's like here, go to find the motion, drag to find the T-pose, and where is the T-pose? Here. Alright, the T-pose is here. I apply the T-pose. So now I test the audio. Alright, it's no problem. So how to create the audio? You double click and select first. Before that, I backup, save it as avatar. Plus. So now I have a new avatar that I can use it anytime. Okay. So now I focus on this. Just now is the T-pose. Alright, so create script TTS. Now I can select some of the, right, for example this one English Australia. Hello, my name is Dinosaur. Welcome to Jurassic Park. Ha ha ha. Okay, then I hear it first.
Hello, my name is Dinosaur. Welcome to Jurassic Park. Ha ha ha.
So, I change to a male is better. Richard.
Hello, my name is Dinosaur. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Then I click OK.
Ha ha ha.
When I click OK, then I can try to play.
Hello, my name is Dinosaur. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
So,
ha ha ha.
It worked perfect. That is the TTS. Then how about I record my own voice? I start from here. So in this part already have the TTS. So now I start record my voice from here. Create script, record voice. Hello. Hello, my name is Dinosaur. I'm going to kill you. Alright, so my voice is inside. Now, I can test. Okay. And try to play from here. Hello, my name is Dinosaur. I'm going to kill you. So, it worked perfect. From the beginning, is that here? Try to play again.
Hello, my name is Dinosaur. Welcome to Jurassic Park. Ha ha ha.
Hello, my name is Dinosaur. I'm going to kill you. So, everything worked perfect. So as backup, I also saved this as a project. And that's all for today. If you love my tutorial, if you love my video, you can click the subscribe at the bottom and turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.